And through the wonders of television and 20th century electronics, we've been able to transform the stage, get all the equipment off and on again for our next band, who first released their album, their very first album, last year it was, and it was received with wide critical acclaim. Their second album has recently been released. It's called Firing on All Six. But here from the first album with a Beatles composition, would you welcome, please, Lone Star. Lone Star.
I know what it is to be free, and I know what it is to be me. Cause she's making me feel like I've never been born. Said she's making me feel like
I know.
what I said. I said, oh no, no, you're wrong. But when I was a boy, everything was right. Oh, you got it. Everything was right.
For waiting so long, what with the television and that. That was a number called Crafty Jack off our latest album. Firing on all six! This is one called Bells of Berlin. Thank you.
the bells ringing and echoing over Berlin. I can feel the emotion and sadness that now is within. The city stands so tall, it's imprisoned behind a wall. One day it must fall. Over and over I ask myself, is this a dream? I can hardly imagine the sadness the city has seen. There will come a day when its chains will fall away. I can feel sadness, I can feel joy. Between the two I'm torn. Sync.
One day we thought about the people we were playing to. We thought we'd write a song that involved us and you. And we entitled it All of Us to All of You.
Light the way.
Thank you for being such a good audience. We're going to leave you with a bit of rock and roll off the first album. It's called Flying in the Real.